Hello children, today we are going to do reading of words. Open page number 11. See, I have opened page number 11. Now children, write down your 1. This is your column 1. This is your column 2. So write down your 2. And this is your column 3. So write down your 3. Today we will read words in column 1. Children, today I am going to say a word and you have to look for the word in column 1 and then we will mark the sounds and read that word. Are you ready for this game? Yes! So let us begin. Children, the first word is bus. Look for the word bus. Where is it in column 1? Is this bus? No. Is this bus? No. Is this bus? Yes. So children, let's mark the sounds. B, A, S, B, A, S, bus. B, A, S, bus. Now children, your next word is bun. Look for the word bun. Where is it? Is this bun? No. Is this bun? No. Is this the word bun? No. Is it bun? Yes. Now let us mark the sounds. What is the first sound? B. Next sound, A. Last sound is N. Now join and read. B, A, N, bun. B, A, N, bun. Very good. What is a bun? This is a bun. And you make burger with bun. Very good children, you have found 2 words. Now the next word is bud. Where is the word bud? Where is it? Is this bud? No. Is this bud? No. So is it bud? Yes. Mark the sounds. B, A, D. Now join and read. B, A, D, bud. B, A, D, bud. Anubha ma'am told you what is a bud? Baby flower. When the flower is closed like this, when it is a baby, it is a bud. But when it grows, it blooms like this and it blooms into a beautiful flower. This is a bud, children. It is closed. And now see, when it grows, it blossoms into a beautiful flower. The bud opens up and becomes a flower. Now children, the next word is pup. Where is the word pup? Where is it? Is it the word pup? No. Is it the word pup? Correct. Mark the sounds. P, A, P. Now join and read. P, A, P, pup. P, A, P, pup. Children, which animal's young one is called a pup? A dog's young one is called a pup. Now, your last word is hug. Where is it? Now it is simple to find the word hug. Where is it? It is here. Only this word is left in column 1. Mark the sounds. H, A, G. Join and read. H, A, G, hug. H, A, G, hug. Hug means gale lagna. And children, I am glad that you found all the words. Now give a tight hug to your mama or your papa or the person who is sitting with you and helping you in reading. Now children, below the word pup, write down today's date. Today is October 29. 29.10.2020. After reading the words, you can also try making all these words on the alphabet kit. So children, keep learning, keep reading. Bye children, take care.